The water bob is very easy to use. Simply take it out of the box and lay the water bob ladder flat in the bathtub. Unscrew the nozzle cap and attach the fill sock. Slide the fill sock over the faucet and turn the cold water on. When the water level reaches just below the tub's edge, turn the water off. Remove the fill sock. Replace it with a white cap and tighten. Depending on your home's water flow, it takes about 30 minutes to fill. When you need water, simply remove the nozzle cap and thread on the siphon pump. To dispense the water, place a pitcher or jug below water level and squeeze the pump several times to begin the siphon effect. To stop the water flow, loosen the vent cap on top of the pump, allowing all remaining water to flow out of the hose. Remove the pump and tighten the vent cap when you're finished. The water bob is constructed of FDA-compliant food-grade plastic and can store fresh drinking water for up to 16 weeks. When fresh water is no longer needed, pump the remaining water down the drain. Clean, fresh drinking water with Water Bob.